The moon is the divine nectar of life. Rhythms are what unify us in many ways. We experience this together, even though a lot of us are kind of in our worlds in the city. We may not see the moon, but we still feel it. And it's this sort of natural rhythm that we can connect to. And it's a way to sustain vitality and fulfill wishes even. The moon has the power of life itself to give us whatever we want. The rhythm is how we connect to our spiritual growth. So it helps us move with the river instead of trying to swim against it. And that way, if we can catch that current of the tide, we can become much more empowered in our decisions, and the timing of things becomes apparent and clear. So we know what we're doing, and when we're doing it is correct. And so Vedic astrology is an incredible tool to help you do that, to like really raise up your consciousness and give you a better understanding of what's going on